We are again reminded of Scotland when Lady Mary Dormer, wife of the British ambassador in Norway, christens the new liner Black Watch. The vessel is a sister ship of the Black Prince, recently put into commission trading between Newcastle and Oslo. Our own Queen Elizabeth, as honorary colonel of the Black Watch, graciously consented to the ship being so named. As she goes gracefully down the slipway into the water, the new liner carries a proud name. It's a happy link between the nations.